If you're interested in carbonating your own beverages at home or bringing sodas that have lost their fizziness back from the dead, this do-it-yourself carbonation method is easier, more versatile, and less expensive to use than over-the-counter carbonation machines. All you'll need is a few simple components and a plastic bottle with the standard cap threading like you'd find on any 2-liter bottle of soda. Open the valve on the CO2 tank, but leave the valve and the CO2 regulator closed. Depending on the type of liquid you are carbonating and your desired level of fizziness, you will need to adjust the pressure adjustment knob on your regulator until the top gauge displays between 35 and 50 psi. Fill your bottle with a cold beverage. CO2 dissolves more easily in cold liquid, so the colder the better. Be sure to leave about 2.5 inches empty to allow room for the CO2. Squeeze out any extra air in the bottle until the liquid reaches the top. Then screw the carbonation cap onto the bottle. Snap the coupler onto your carbonation cap. Open the valve on the regulator to allow CO2 to flow into your bottle. It will happen instantly. Shake the bottle for 20 to 30 seconds to ensure that the CO2 has dissolved throughout the liquid. If you do not properly shake the bottle, the CO2 will remain at the top of the bottle and your beverage will not be fizzy. Shaking upside down can backflow liquid into your gas line and possibly into your regulator. Close the gas valve, then remove the keg coupler and the carbonation cap and enjoy your newly carbonated beverage. You can use the carbonation cap to keep your beverages carbonated or to recarbonate a flat beverage.